carpet and fly to another Arabian night.
Ah. Salam. And good evening, weary travelers. Heading towards Agrabah, are you? Well, perhaps we could help you pass the time with a tale. The desert night holds a thousand stories. Oh, it's the Cave of Wonders, the setting for one of our most famous legends, the tale of the magic lamp.
A mouthful.
That's the third peasant that cave's eaten this week. How will I ever become sultan without that lamp?
Oh, lamp, lamp, lamp. Jafar, question. How many peasants do we have to go through to get our hands on that stupid lamp?
Patience, Iago, patience. That peasant was obviously less than worthy.
Oh, there's a surprise. You know, I think I'm going to have a heart attack from not surprise.
Silence!
Bird choking! Bird choking!
We must find this diamond in the rough. Where could he possibly be?
Guys, let's not do anything too drastic, okay? I mean, you wouldn't really attack a guy just for stealing one old measly piece of fruit now, would you? I'll take that as a yes. Here, take it back. I didn't really want it anyway.
He's getting away.
One jump ahead of the bread line, one swing ahead of the sword. I steal only what I can't afford, and that's everything. One jump ahead of the wall bang, that's all and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke. Friend or two.
True! Oh, it's that Aladdin's in the bottom. He's become a wonder, rise and climb.
My white parents, except he hasn't got him.
Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell you all about it when I've got the time. One skip ahead of my doom. Next time, gonna use a nom de plume. Ahead of the block, I think I'll take a stroll around the block.
Thank you.
Aladdin. All I gotta do is jump! On second thought, maybe I'm not. Maybe it was an act of fate. Hungry?
You stole that, no doubt.
The way the Sultan taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
Do you always give away your stolen goods?
Only to the less fortunate. Or in your case, the more beautiful. You can't escape on an empty stomach.
What makes you think I'm trying to escape from something?
Oh.
Is it that obvious?
These streets can be dangerous. You'll need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're very kind.
The name's Aladdin, but most people just call me...
Street rat!
Oh, no! There's no sense in running, boy. We've got you surrounded.
And it looks like he's got an accomplice.
Leave her out of this. She didn't do anything. It was all my fault. She's innocent.
Silence, street rat!
Unhand me this instant. And stop calling him street rat. He's a person just like you or me.
Oh, listen to the little vagabond ordering us around as if she were Princess of Agrabah herself.
Yeah. I am the Princess of Agrabah. And I demand that you set this poor peasant free immediately, or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
Well, a hundred apologies, Your Majesty, but we're only following the law. And with all due respect, it is your father who makes the laws, not you, Your Highness.
It's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak to my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
A thousand pardons, Your Majesty. Clear out of here! I said move it! You may think you have friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit. Right here, on the streets!
Stop everything! Stop everything!
There you are, my boy. Oh, your mother and I have been so worried about you.
And you would be?
Play along, boy, unless you want to sleep with the prison mice tonight, or worse.
I'm the boy's father.
Right. He's the boy's father. I mean...
He's always getting into trouble, this one, but he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. You can almost say he's a diamond in the rough. Whatever it is he's stolen, this will more than repay the debt. And you'll notice a few extra gold coins for all your hard work.
Well, seeing as the debt has been repaid, and then some, you're free to go. But don't let us catch you ever again.
Believe me, that's the plan.
Come on.
Well, that certainly was easy enough.
Why did you help me out like that?
Oh, just compassionate, I guess. But one good deed does deserve another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
Oh, not to worry, Aladdin. I consulted with an ancient oracle. You are the diamond in the rough.
Yeah, yeah. Fresh meat coming down.
I changed my mind about this.
Set the lamp or I'll return you to the palace guards. Go, do it now. There's no time to waste. And whatever you do, only touch the lamp.
Here goes nothing. Mm.
Aha! He made it inside, your foulness!
It's only a matter of moments now before all of Agrabah is calling me Sultan Jafar.
Remember, only touch the lamp!
Oh, that's rich.
Only touch the lamp. Hello? Is anybody down there? It sure is dark in here. How did I get myself into this? I'm not so sure this is any better than the royal dungeon. All right, Aladdin, don't panic. Just get down there, grab the lamp, give it to the old geezer, and call it a night. One jump ahead of the lawman, one swing ahead of the sword. Oh, wow! Look at all this! Look at all this gold!
Great! Just great! Now, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Hey! Somebody! Somebody let me out of here!
Somebody! Ooh. Hey, are you trying to get out too? I know exactly how you feel. Name's Aladdin. This way looks blocked. You got any other ideas? Huh? Oh, that. I know. All that work for some measly piece of junk. What? Huh? I have no clue what you're trying to say. Does anyone out there speak carpet? Rub the lamp? All right. All right, I'll give it a shot.
Trapped inside that tiny lamp for the last 10,000 years. 22 minutes and 53 seconds. I must look terrible. Oh my God. I'm blue. Ah!
Gotcha.
Rugman, haven't seen you in a few millennia. Lend me some tassel. Oh, Rugburn. Oh, it's you. It's really you.
It's really you.
Hey!
Who are you?
Me? I'm a giant colorblind leprechaun! I'm a genie. And you know what that means? You have three, count them, one, two, three, wishes coming your way!
I do?
Sure! But first, let's go over a few of the ground rules, shall we, sport? Rule number one! No wishing for more wishes. It's against Mickey's labor laws. Huh? Rule number two. I can't make anyone fall in love with you.
This ain't The Bachelor, kid.
Bing!
And rule number three. I can't make anyone rise from the dead.
used up all that magic on Betty White. Come on.
Let me get this straight. I'm your master, and you're giving me three wishes?
Well, that is what we genies do. Well, that's all we do. Oh, sure, it sounds like a glamorous gig, but you have to spend your life trapped inside a tiny lamp, doling out wish after wish. No freedom of your own. But oh, what am I doing talking about me for? This sun is your lucky day, not mine, and you have no idea what's in store for you, friend.
When Hufflepuff had them holy cheeks, your hair was naughty, had a
lousy tail.
The mess of your wings, up the top of your sleeve, you got a brand of magic, never fail. You got some power in your corner now. That lamp, and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? I mean, take your orders, drop it down. You ain't never had a friend like me.
No, no, no! Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'.
Come on, whisper what it is you are. You ain't never had a friend like me.
We pride ourselves on service. You're the boss,
the king, shut up!
Say what you wish, in your dish. Have a little more baklava.
Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood for help to do. You ain't never had a friend like me. Friends go after Zabra, let her rip, and make the sucker disappear.
Sit there, slapjawed, buggy hat, put your hands on your midday friends. Come and hold your knee, they serve as mine. You got a genie for your shots of lens. I got a powerful urge to help you out. So wish I really want to know.
Princess, I know all about your little plan to help some poor street urchin, but rules are rules.
He was only trying to...
We can't go changing our laws every time the princess gets a win. What kind of example would that set?
The boy. What have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
I'm sorry to say the boy has been, how to put it,
Eaten by a giant cave shaped like the face of Joan Rivers. Not again!
Disposed of. The regulations are quite clear when it comes to theft.
He only meant to help.
Oh, well, you have far more important issues to concern yourself with, such as your royal lineage.
Your Highness! The princess and I were just discussing her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order.
The feast, the festival, all we seem to be lacking is, well, the groom.
Yes. Jasmine, you must make a decision, and quickly. The people of Agrabah can't wait forever for their new sultan. I've promised them that you would marry the next eligible suitor who seeks your hand.
But they're all egotistical braggarts.
No, but princess, with all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce they found the love of your life.
Can you imagine?
Ladies and gentlemen, and angry birds, it is my pleasure to introduce the imminent arrival of Prince Ali Ababwa, the love of Princess Jasmine's wife. I can see him now and Sun Ron approaching the red carpet. He is going to look her, and those paparazzi seem to be going crazy. If he's not the next sultan of Agrabah, I shall be given a minute.
Princess, might I introduce myself? I am Prince Ali Ababwa. And I would be delighted to ask for your hand in marriage.
Well, Princess, don't keep the home viewers waiting. What do you think of his fabulousness?
Yet another fraud.
What?
Wait, where are you going? Wait, where is everybody going? There were gonna be sandwiches at a falafel bar? Well, you know, I guess she's just full of attitude.
I'm sorry, Prince Ali. My daughter is a bit selective when it comes to suitors.
Was it something I said?
Oh, no! You know, maybe this whole parade approach. It was just a little too... But you know.
Oh, Vegas. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know, maybe you should just go and talk to Princess Jasmine alone. Show her who you really are, Al.
Well, she's certainly not going to fall for some street rat.
But Al, just be yourself.
It's what's inside that counts.
You think so? Thanks, Genie. You have been such a great help. You deserve something in return.
No.
Why, when the princess falls in love with me, I'll use my final wish to set you free. I promise.
No, you don't mean that. But me? Free?
Oh, Al! Just think of what this will mean for the emancipation of genies everywhere! Okay, then, well,
let's get you talking to that Princess Jasmine!
But she's a princess. She can only marry a prince.
Oh, but Al.
No. Genie, I know what I'm doing. Come on, Carpet.
What? Carpet? No, wait, stop, sit, stay. Don't you flip out on me, no! Just be yourself. He always does this. And on formal night, too.
The street rat found the lamp. Now he's passing himself off as his Prince of Boo-Boo person.
Yeah, he was supposed to be trapped in the Cave of Wonders.
Well, maybe we'll do some trapping of our own.
Ha ha, we got box seats.
Is this to be my fate? Forced to marry someone who doesn't even know me? What choice do I have? Lucky bird inside a gilded cage. Golden words spoke by an ancient sage. Everything you may have in the past, all you
Excuse me, Princess. I don't mean to intrude, but...
Who granted you permission to my private quarters? Guards! Guards!
I only want to talk...
Just like all the rest. You show up with your imperial menagerie and expect me to go weak in the knees. Well, let me tell you something, Prince Ali. My hand and kingdom can't be bought by some second-rate royal. You're only here to increase your personal wealth and property.
That's not why I'm here.
I suppose you're in love with me? Well, if you expect me to believe that, you can take a flying leap off my parapet for all I care.
Very well, Princess. As you wish.
Ali!
You called?
I...
You were worried about me. How about a little spin on the old carpet? Please, Princess? I don't care about your wealth or your kingdom. I only ask for the chance to get to know you better. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
Are you sure I don't know you?
Your carpet awaits.
Now I'm wet and I'm sticky. When will I learn? Never make tea in the lamp. Oh, hey! So, how did it go with Her Majesty?
She's perfect.
Great! You like her and she likes you. That means it's time for my wish.
Well, about that.
Oh, what are you talking about, Al? Remember? I saved you from
the Cave of Wonder.
That was wish number one. And then I turned you into this fancy schmancy prince type person. Ah. That was wish number two. Now that's all that's left is wish number three, which means it's genie freeing time.
But Jasmine thinks I'm this big, important Prince Ali guy. And if she finds out I'm not, I mean, how am I supposed to keep impressing her without you around?
But we had a deal, Al, so let's go!
I know we did, Genie. And I'm sorry. I think I still might need that final wish.
Oh, yeah, sure. I understand. I mean, I don't know why I let myself get all excited, you know? I mean, you're just like the rest, so I just thought that maybe you were someone that would actually keep their promises.
But, Genie, I just need your help a little bit longer.
No,
you have magical power.
You don't! Look, kid, don't worry about me. I've been around the block. I'm Genie. So if you need me, master, you know where I'll be. Trapped in my sardine can.
Oh, come on, Genie, you have to understand where I'm coming from. You understand, don't you? Where are you going? You're not mad at me, too. Great. I don't know what I'm doing anymore!
I'll say, seize him! Bring me the Sultan. At last, the kingdom will be mine.
All by myself, I don't want to be. Oh, don't even try to apologize, Al. It's too late. Now, Carpet, could you please get my back? It gets really cramped in there. Ah! A man! Coward!
I believe you owe me 3 wishes.
Don't do it, Genie. I'm sorry, Al. I don't have a choice.
Ah. Whoever holds the lamp controls the Genie. It's on the Genie iPhone app.
Let us go. How dare you treat my father this way?
Jafar?
He's hypnotized our palace guards.
I'm afraid we've got even bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody who has 3 wishes coming, raise their hand. Looks like it's only me. Now, Genie, I want to rule the kingdom. For my first wish, make me the Sultan.
Fancy! You're the Sultan!
Before you, Jafar.
Well, if you won't bow before a sultan, perhaps you'll cower before a sorcerer. For my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on earth. Now, how do you like your sultan now, my little desert princess? Together we shall be unstoppable!
Leave her alone! She doesn't love you and she never will!
Street rat!
Zap!
Street rat? But I thought you were Prince Ali.
I was going to tell you.
Prince Ali, yes it is he, but not as you know him. Read my lips and come to grips with reality. Yes, meet a blast from your past, whose lies were too good to last. Say hello to your precious Prince Ali. So Ali turns out to be merely a lad in
nice hair.
What a car, need I go on? Take it from me. His personality flaws give me absolute cause to send him packing on a one-way trip to his fast fixed take a terminal dip. His assets frozen, the man you've chosen is the ends of the earth! Iago, I love the way your foul little mind works. You're so doomed. Yes. The only way to get rid of a street rat!
So powerful? Why, the Genie has more power than you'll ever have!
What are you doing?
Trust me, the Genie gave you your power, and he can take it away!
He's right. For my third and final wish, I want you to make me an all-powerful Genie! I can feel the power coursing through my veins!
Looks out that bar!
know the only problem with being a genie? You've got no freedom. Isn't that right, buddy?
Al! You are a genius! 10,000 years in the Cave of Wonders ought to do this guy a world of good. Rough seas! And sweep it under the rug.
And as for the talking poultry...
Oh, me? Oh, you know, I'm so glad we got rid of that Jafar character. Mm-hmm. Don't get me wrong, he looks great in that black and glittery dress, but he kind of looks like an evil Lady Gaga. Ra, 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 Jafar, Roma, ra, Jafar.
I got two words for you,
huh?
Chicken nuggets.
Oh boy, uh-oh.
One second, please.
Hit the puppeteer.
I suppose we owe our thanks to you, young man.
Father, I think I've finally decided upon a suitor.
But you know the truth now. I'm no royal prince.
You're much better. You are true of heart, noble of spirit.
I agree. Besides, who am I to argue with true love?
No! This is just how it ended on the DVD.
Also available in Blu-ray. And now we get to plan a wedding, right? We need something old, something new, something borrowed, and me.
Do I still have one more wish coming?
Of course you do, buddy. Anything at all. It's my wedding gift to you. Now what'll it be?
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Wish for your freedom, Genie? Come.
Al.
You.
He kept his promise. I'm finally free. Yeah!
Oh, thanks, everybody. You guys have been a great crowd. But me, I'm off to see the world. And I'm.
Al. I'm gonna miss you, buddy.
Thank you for everything, Genie.
Oh, now I'm starting to feel blue. Lend me some tassel rug, boy. And away we go.
Lord Genie's not the only one facing a brand new future. Royal subjects of Agrabah, my daughter has finally made her choice.
Gentlemen, girls, and boys, Disney's Aladdin! Now, let's welcome back to the stage this incredible cast. Put your hands together. Here they are, the cast of the Disney Fantasy.